قلت لكم سوين كاميرات
So basically it's a simple message that in Bahrain there is a revolution and the people were extremely peaceful and they fought for democracy and the freedom. However, the dictatorship could not see those people calling for those demands and therefore there was a crackdown by the dictator regime in Bahrain. And unfortunately this regime has been always getting the supplies, the political coverage and the arms from exhibitions like this one. So our people dying because of the tear gas, because of the gunshot, because of other weapons which mostly will be sold in that exhibition tomorrow. So this is why we are here and hopefully our message will be heard. We are so happy that this is it, that solidarity with the people is not only by the Bahrainis, it's been by everyone in the United Kingdom, mostly with the British people. So we are so pleased to see this number of people all in solidarity and again in the
office. And what about the British government's role?
The British government role is basically, for instance, they have been the King Hamad. Just last week was here in the United Kingdom. He met up with the Secretary of Defense. It's all a preparation for this arms fair. So the United Kingdom is the main promoter for this exhibition. So again, there would be another question: whether the United Kingdom is doing the right thing? Are they really up to the promotion of democracy and the human rights? Is the war or selling weapons to dictatorship regime could give more peace to the world, or would it cause more violence and more bloodshed?
I mean, it seems quite
the clearest example of double standard policy of the United Kingdom.